posing, check. Run up a, check. Get money, check. Still pretty, check. Keep posing, check. Run up a.
I've been collecting my goods. Like, I've been collecting since like summer. So yes, let's get right into this video. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna start with is from Charlotte Russe. I got these sandals. So white sandals. And then I got this cute little shirt. Like, look at the sleeves. Like, they're like bell bottom, but they short. And the next thing I got is this little basic t-shirt. Most of this stuff is like basic because everybody gone. Like, it's all, I don't want to be mean, but anybody else going along, so. This stuff is just going to be basic cuteness, not like over the top cuteness. This little red shirt. It's kind of cropped, but not really. And then it got these sleeves inside. It go good with my Vans that I will show you later on. The next thing, I don't know if I'm gonna wear this to school or not. This shirt is so cute. Like, it's just so cute. Like, I think I know how to wear with this, but I may wear it to school because our school, not really strict on clothes. You just can't show like your boobs, your belly, or your butt. So, yeah. This is so cute, and it was on sale for like $10. I've been trying to get like some more graphic tees, just expand my variety. Got the little cute heart. Most of this stuff is an extra small or a small or a medium. Yeah, I wear like different sizes.
These black shorts.
Little fringes at the end. And like this part is like a skirt. But it's not a skirt, it's shorts.
Look, because of the little.
The next store that I went to is H&M. And that was these shorts.
Plain little shorts. I just got them because they were on
like $3. Like, I ain't even got nothing this color, but I can throw some together with these. Like, you can't get that. I got these shoes from
the shoe department.
And they were on sale. They were originally like $13, but it was half price, which made them like six something.
There's this cute little rose gold color, like, I got diamonds on it.
Okay, and from TJ Maxx, I got this cute, it's wrinkled, of course, but this.
It look really big, it look really big, like an extra large, but it's not.
It is a size small. And it's like supposed to look oversized when you know, like cute. And this would be really cute with some ripped jeans. Okay, and then I got this cute little shirt.
It got like flowers in it. Like all the stuff is just, I just love it. But it's see-through, so you
have to get like a little cute bralette to underneath it. But I'm not gonna put this on because I tried it on at TJ Maxx and it was like hard to put on and I just messed it all up. Like, you can tighten it up
in the back.
I just messed it up. So okay, so the next store I went to is JCPenney.
I got from there,
what's this,
like this dookie. Oh, I shouldn't say that. I'm just so comfortable, like, sleeping on a pillow. I got this in a small. I love the Bargain Shop, like, you know. Like, I rarely pay stuff. Like, rarely pay stuff for a price. Like, if it's not on sale. This shirt. I got this little Nike swoosh. Like, y'all think I play when I say I'm gonna be, like, wearing lazy clothes. Like, the majority of the stuff I ain't got no extraordinary cute stuff for school. Like, I'm done being cute for school. There's nobody there. Y'all get the gist. Like, I'm going up in school. You know what I mean? Like, you can pick up what I'm putting down if you, like, really get what I'm trying to say. Ain't nobody in school. And I got this in a extra large because I got it on the kid's side. The price was $20, but it was on sale for $14.80. Okay, and then I got these Nike little black shorts because I had like a lot of shorts from cheer last year that are like red and black. That's our school colors, but I don't have any black shorts. And I got these in kids in a extra large. And they were like 20, so they was originally 25, but I got them for like 18 or 20. Then I got these gray Nike leggings. And like on the side, I got like a darker gray outlined in black Nike swoosh. And I got these in the women's in a size small. And they were originally $35, but I think I paid $27 for them. The next store I went to was Hollister because they had their little $25 jeans. And you cannot beat that. Like, how can you beat that? That's good for some jeans, some good quality jeans. And I wear a size 5 regular. Well, the width is 27 and the length is 30. And it's just this light wash with holes. And there's holes in the pocket, back pocket. So cute. At the ends. And then the next color I got was white because I ain't got no more white ones. And this is a size 5. And it got holes in it. I went to American Eagle and I got this mini skirt. I usually don't like wearing skirts. Like, this is my first skirt ever in my life wearing. Cause like I'm short. Skirts go like to my knees. I'm not trying to be like a thot, but I don't want no long skirt. But yeah, I got this in a size 2. And these dark colored little fringes at the end. These, I like ripped jeans. I got some that in there from American Eagle. They look just like this kinda, but they're not. And these babies were on sale for $20. Well, that skirt and these pants were on sale for $20. Like, that's really good. Cause American Eagle jeans be like $50 and $60. Like, no. The next store is Aeropostale. Like, y'all be sleeping on Aeropostale. I really don't see what the, like, why y'all shop there. But I have this little cute V-neck, you know. This school year, being lazy. I said this a million times, I'm being lazy. And it got like white stripes in it. And it's like, not my color pink. Not my nail color pink. It's like a, I don't know, it's like a light pink, kind of like grayish kind of, but not grayish. It's cute. I got some jeans from there on their clearance. Like, they was real cheap. I got these jeans. They're like medium washed. And I got these in a size 2. And they're like the high-waisted cropped jeggings. And they were on sale for $12. Where do you see jeans for $12? Like, you don't. That's what I'm saying. You don't see that. You don't see that anywhere. No good quality, cute jeans for cheap. You don't see that. And the next pair I got were these. Seriously stretchy. In a size 2 regular. And they got holes in them. These more of like capris, like they come down to like your ankle. But these were on sale too for $11.99, and they were like those, and these were originally $54.50. So that's like over half. Okay, and the next store that I went to was Tilly's, and they had this deal that you can get 4 shirts for $25, and I could not pass that up. Like, they fit so good. Like, okay, like if you do get these shirts, you're gonna have to size like 2 sizes up, because I got a medium and they still kind of like, they like fit it. Well, no, you don't have to size up, but I did. And I got this little cute burnt mustard orange. Burnt mustard orange, yellow. I don't know what color this is. And then I got this one. I got like 3 of the same shirts but different colors. I got this one. A gray one. It's a low V neck, but it don't show nothing. Like, it don't show none of your little boobies. I got this maroon, because it'll look good with some checkerboard Vans. Like, that's the only shoes I'm wearing this year, for real, is Vans. Because I don't like wearing Jordans, for real. Like, I used to love wearing Jordans. Like, I swear to God, you can ask anybody. I used to show out in my Jordans. Retros, but I guess I don't know, they're not really comfortable to me no more. Like, they never really were, but like, I'm getting older now, and like, I walk all over campus, well, not campus, like the school campus, and my feet be hurting, so I gotta wear some comfortable shoes. I can't wear no retros. No, I can't. But I may give me some. I don't know. Then I got this cute white t-shirt. Like, it's like a turtleneck, but it's not like mid-neck. It's so cute. It's so cute. Like, it's fringy. And like, every part is fringy. This is just basic cute stuff. I just love it so much. Store I went to was Forever 21. This shirt is just to die for. Like, look how cute this is. It looks small, but I mean, you're gonna have to wear some high-rise shorts. Or skinny jeans. Like, it's so cute. So cute. And it was only $10.90, and I got it in a size small. Like, this pale pink. Like, if you can't tell, I love pink. Like, pink is my favorite color ever. Then I got this tube top in a small. I should have got a medium, but it's this tube top. And I'm most likely definitely not gonna wear this to school. The next shirt I got was something that defines who I am. Like, this is plain white t-shirt with red lettering, and it says sassy. I'm gonna roll up the sleeves, and I'm gonna tie a knot in it and make it cute. Some red shoes, you know. I'll show you the rest of the stuff that I got from Penny's, which were these. I don't really wear colored jeans, but these were on sale for $3. $3. Literally $3. That's all I paid for these jeans. But they were $49 originally. And I got this shirt. Got like floral pattern on it. It's a V-neck. You can like either tie it up or like wear droopy. I got a medium, and the original price was $34, but I got these on sale for $13.99. And the next thing I got, this cute dress. Like, it's so adorable. I got a little pocket on it, And I got this in an extra small because, you know, I'm short. And I didn't want to be, like, have it down to my ankles, you know. And it was originally $34, and I got it on sale for $10.90. And I just got this little plain black shirt with buttons on it. And I got the little ribbed sleeves and the red bottom. And then it got buttons on it. So if you want to show some little extra skin, you can just button it down. And this is a size small because it's like stretchy fabric. And the original price was $20, but I got it for $8. Then I got these cute little picnic slides. Like, look at that. And last thing from Penny, but not least, I got some little Nikes. You know, I need Nikes. I need some shoes. And I got these just, you know, white with the gray swoosh.
They're gray and white.
So they match anything like that. And I got these in a size 6. Like, I'm shocked myself because I wear a 3.5 and a 4 and a 5. I don't wear a 6. I don't know where this came from. I guess it's just the shoe, but yeah. Got these in a size 6. And they were originally $65, but I got them for $40 or $50. I don't know. Yeah. That's that from Penny's. Okay, and the last store that I'm going to show you is Journeys. And I got this Vans checkerboard shirt. It's just black. I think this is kids. Yeah, it is kids. I got it at the kids store. She got it, so I don't know. I don't think she paid $18 for it. Then I got 2 pairs of Vans. You know, I got them both in a size 3.5. These. Look at these, they're so cute. Like, all I be, let me address this. Like, all I be seeing on social media, like Facebook and stuff, is I'm tired of seeing y'all wear these checkerboard Vans. Like, sis, for one, you sound cuckoo. Like, they're shoes. I don't know, but I'm a step in my checkerboard Vans because they cute. I got them because I like them. Because I like them. And they look cute on my little feet. Then, of course, I had to get some pink ones.
Y'all know pink is my favorite color. Like,
oh my gosh. I just love pink. But yeah, both of those was like 30. $4.39.
That's funny because, like, I got 2 shoes for the price of 1 of, like, an adult shoe.
But I hope you all enjoyed this video and give this a big thumbs up if you want me to do, like, I don't know. Like, if you just like the video and if you want to see more videos like this, like, more back to school. More clothing hauls because I like to shop, you know. But just like it and comment. Tell me if you liked it. Tell me if I need to improve in some areas. Just comment. It'll make my day.
Oh, and subscribe.
Subscribe. I'm trying to get my subscribers up. I love all 200 of you, but I need more. Like, I just need more. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, make sure you subscribe and like.